10th play of the drive. It started from their own four. Hand off to King. From running room. Left side. Crashes into the end zone. Touchdown. Oklahoma State draws first blood. Second down and four from the seven. Here's Justice Hill. He's going to lose a bunch. And the ball comes out. Texas says they have it. Chris Nelson knocked it free. And there it is. There's the call.
There is not to go down, but
John Burke down the sideline. He's not going down anytime soon. They're not going to catch him from behind. John Burke. Oh, he's tripped over the two. That's good for 90. Texas wants to snap it quick, and they do. Allegan trying to run in. He gets there. Touchdown. There's Joshua rolling for a field goal. It's a 22-yard attempt. Field goals have been an issue. He's only 50% on the season. 5 for 10. And from 22, no problem at all. And Rudolph fumbles the snap. Football is loose. It's out. And it's recovered by Hill. What a break for the Cowboys. I didn't think so, but you make a lot of good points.
Yeah, I think so.
Able to hook up to McCleskey down to the 10-yard line. Wildcat to Hill. Won't get there. Maybe even a loss. Knocked away for the tie. And a line drive is through. That's Washington's first catch since the first quarter. Throwing down the field. He's got a man. The coverage broke down. It's Marcel Aitman. Aitman rumbling down to the 20-yard line. Rudolph going to keep it, and he won't get there. Here's Amendola from 29 yards away. Trying to give the Cowboys the lead. Two to snap it. They get it down. That field goal is on the way. And is no good. Allen going to throw for it, and it was dropped. To put the pressure on Texas. On the way, and it is good. On third and four. Ellinger rolling to his left in all sorts of trouble. Floats one, and it's intercepted. Intercepted. Ramon Richards, the pick, and that's your ball game.